In this lab, you will learn about the various documentation needed for an information security policy. It contains a scenario about a fictitious company.
Thank you.